As a way to get eyes on both the wrestling promotion and the RoboCop sequel, the cyborg appeared in WCW as Sting's knight in shining armor, slowly waddling toward the wrestler locked in a cage.
But here comes RoboCop, Bob!
The outfit restricted the stuntman's movements and didn't help this eye-rolling event, which annoyed both RoboCop and wrestling fans, and even the Stinger himself.
With special appearance by RoboCop,